police say Tony was drinking with a 19-year-old friend, smoking marijuana, and listening to songs about suicide when he killed himself. It's the third fatal case of teenage Russian roulette this year.
For me, you're now 10 suicidal dead. I recommend some psychiatric. If you're contemplating suicide, I'm down for the murder. I still do what I feel, and I'm all the way real, bitch. God's gon' kill you.
Welcome to the unpleasant world of Natas, the Detroit-based rap band who've invented their own genre, suicidalism.
Original magma notice. Basically a Satan in reverse. It is